Hold up. Test. My. Oh, fuck.
It should be unlocked on the table. Helheim.
Oh, fuck.
That is done. You know they are doing this.
Back.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him.
Okay.
I really hope never to see this place again.
What the fuck is this fucked up?
Fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. That is one of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
controller. Go back.
If there's no kid back there.
Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's blocked without the Valkyrie.
I don't even know what that means. Ha ha ha. Yeah.
Remember when I told you to open the windows every now and then? Do it again tomorrow. Reason being because what you guys have, it stays in the air. So every time you open this door, it can go out if it's just staying in here. You open that window, it flows out that way. Okay? That's the reason why I keep telling you to open the window.
Okay.
Makes sense, right?
I can't do that.
Nope.
To sort and kill them, Bill is overwhelmed.
I need help. Where the fuck are they at? Oh, fuck. Give me shit, he's dead. Oh fuck, I'm dead.
Killed the Reavers near my home. They came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Oh my. That's it. No way. Oh my god.
Come on, get up, brother!
I need to buy a second one. Bitch ass. Hit one, hit your ass. Keep the fuck out of you, man, dude. I'll hit you one. Hit your bitch ass head. Oh! This trash. Fucking bush. Even though this shit had a mic. Just kill me.
Well, what's that fine mess?
Can you dodge? Block, at least. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, he's so high. Got me while I came out, that's not fair. Oh my god, move! Where the fuck? Boom. Bitch. My god. You know, I should have fucking bought something. Man, you killed me like that. Fuck this game. Oh my fucking god. Your bitch ass fucking over here, nigga. Fucking you up. Can his attack be any slower? Please just fucking oh my god. I can't fucking block it. Oh my fucking god. Stupid. Wow. No. Yes, please dodge. How am I supposed to fucking take her out of these niggas? That is so annoying. I can't do nothing. I can't even heal. Oh, about. Oh. How about I kill your bitch ass? And then I kill your bitch ass. Fuck you. Oh my god. It gave me that much help.
Only the worthy dead go there. The warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Who's that? No way, God has to climb this shit.
Killing the bridge keeper helped the dead leave Midgard.
I don't expect it will, but I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. You'd be mad enough to go there.
Oh my god.
The Bridge of the Damned. There's the keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. You want this? Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Oh. Don't put all your eggs in fucking. Got damage off of that. Oh my god. Why is he teleporting right in front of me? What? That's all fucked up, bro. I only got 2 hits. This motherfucker got 1,000. Leave this motherfucker. He still gets me. Look at that bullshit. break those, that's why. What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. Can I use my axe actually? Oh, I could. Never mind, it's not doing no damage. He got me. Pull out the blades, you fucking idiot. That's a fucking damage. Heal yourself up, nigga. Oh my god, where'd you stat us go? I swear that shit hits me. What the fuck? Oh my god! I hate this game. My god, we faced these ones. Nigga, I can hit them and you at the same time. What the fuck? Die, bro. Bro, where's the health? I need the health. I don't know how that motherfucker's not one hitting me. This fucking fat ass.
Whoa!
don't do that, you idiot. My satisfaction when I fucking defeat your ass. There's no help. Oh my. Oh my god! He hit me twice! Let me heal! Cut those lucky ass fucking cheap shots, bro. Trying to attack me while I'm fucking trying to fight your fucking minions, man. Oh fuck. Yeah, fuck you, fat ass. Keep hitting your own minions, dumbass. Attack that nigga! That shit is limited range? What the fuck? Bro, you've been stopping that shit so long. You got me. No way. I swear this motherfucker. Why are you? You made it break. Fuck this nigga up. I swear if I die. Where the fuck is this guy? Oh my god. Help. Please fucking die. Just die. Just die. Just die. Just die. So fucking low, nigga. Oh my god. He's just die. Oh, you fucking bitch. Yeah, I'm killing your bitch ass now, nigga. Fuck you. You are the most complicated nigga to fucking kill. He didn't get hurt to me. Thank you. Oh my fucking god.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty. You're set. Try not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
Is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd nick those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical gully bit here with your blades and throw. Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Right side!
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Your father was Zeus? I finally understand! I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta!
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. There's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. Do you see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that?
I know you do. So I took a few cuss from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Gentlemen certainly know how to get around. This isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
You have it. Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been... forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. No matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, for what he needed. And I know the truth isn't simple. But nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
They won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Vanaheim, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago. But it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alphon. You can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
Sorry. Guess we're going.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then. sea. The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. Olsen knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge. Yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Naturally.
didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too. We'll get back to the slip.
From my used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on the travels.
This is why no one can see you.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
That's not the father.
Go. Bye.
Careful, brother. Leia's not giving you back if you're cutting too.
What?
Look at that! What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
That set you off.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a magic house. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, both of you have what I thought of. Ah.
Me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go. I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? And Tirnalin?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have all the fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
How'd you know that was there?
Experience.
A formidable duo.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, for good reason.
There's the wind trap.
Come on.